The most expensive Winter Olympics in history are underway after an incredibly lavish opening ceremony in the Russian resort of Sochi. However, it didn't all completely go to plan. Embarrassingly, a technical hitch meant that the last of the five rings making up the Olympic symbol failed to open. However, the ceremony's producer, Konstantin Ernst, defended the glitch.
Пяти колец, одно кольцо не открылось.
Among five rings, one of them didn't open. And you know, Zen Buddhists have an idea. If you have an ideally polished ball, you have to leave a scratch to get an idea of how ideally it was polished. No one normal person can be disturbed from the two-hour story by one unopened snowflake. This is a paranoid reaction.
Открывшаяся снежинка отвлечь от истории, которую рассказывают два с половиной часа, не может.
Glitches aside, Russian prima ballerina Svetlana Zakharova, who danced during the ceremony, said she was overwhelmed by the spectacle.
Дух перехватывал, и это даже не волнение было.
I held my breath. It wasn't just nerves, not fright. It was adrenaline. Indeed, when you come to the stadium and when you understand that billions of people are watching you, I think this is worth living for, and I don't think it will be repeated.
Такое, наверное, больше не повторится.
And what a lavish opening ceremony it was, and so it should be. The Games are the most expensive in history, costing around $51 billion.